me up, Scotty.
Okay.
When I grow up, I want to be the first person in human history to teleport, transport quantum information from one location to another.
Even if you could build a thing, which you can.
I've already built it. Just this now. I call it a biomatter shuttle.
Thank you, Mr. Richards. This is all very interesting.
Please don't kill me.
Take that off.
I'm just looking for a power converter. I'm building something.
All right. Got it?
Yeah. Help! Your family owns a junkyard? Where'd the rocks come from? I don't know yet. Reed.
What is this?
This is a cymatic matter shuttle.
Dude.
It modulates the frequency of matter from one location to another and back again. The model car, please, Ben.
I don't have
one. Hey, I just need to use this for 1 second, but I'll get it back, I promise. Thanks. You may want to cover your ears. Please. What you're looking at is sand, presumably from the Gansu Desert in China.
Not a magic competition. I don't see any real science here. And you're paying.
Everything is the same. I know, but you're smashing the buttons. It's delicate.
Everything's on the same setting as last time.
I know, but it's very precise.
Excuse me, God. Now this is elegant.
It's to modulate the field.
That's why we've been able to maintain the field long enough to bring that matter back.
Oh, you're serious?
I think you've cracked interdimensional trouble.
About another dimension?
We found the same thing you did.
All right, we're from the Baxter Foundation. This is my daughter, Sue.
You can put the whole neighborhood in there.
What's your name? Reed.
Richards.
What is this?
It's a going away present.
I'm just going to school here. That's where I'm going to be working. Is that kind of like your thing?
The musician creates the pattern and makes us anticipate resolution.
It's mine.
You want to be famous? Your parents, teachers, all
work to make a difference.
Well, here you are, Captain Nemo.
Let me guess, some kid from the internet.
Science fair.
Frank,
I truly believe that there is an
entirely new universe just beyond our...
...will revitalize our own. This is our chance to learn more about our planet. We started this project and devoted it...
Guys, it's Vol, the awesome guy, and it's always good to have these big dreams, but on your road to success, always stay on the straight and narrow, do things as honestly and as good as possible. These things will always catch up with you, they'll always find their way to you, and you don't want to end up in a tricky situation where you can't handle it. So stay good, stay strong, stay focused, stay disciplined, and remember, dream big, get big, be big, and express yourself fully. Continue believing in yourself, guys. This is Vol, the awesome guy, saying to you, aim for the top. Fold out.
just want to say happy birthday to you, wishing you all the best to come. And I know you don't like surprises, you don't like celebrating your birthday and all of that, but here, deal with it. Dee has something special for you. She went through all of that, you know, just making something amazing for you, so deal with it. Just want to say enjoy your special day and continue being you, continue being positive. And I just want to thank the Most High that you're here and that I, you know, that we met, and you continue motivating me and inspiring me to do more and be more. So I just want to be thankful for that. And continue being you, I will always say that. And enjoy to the fullest. Stay blessed. Like you would always say, Donna.
199, 200. Awesome guy, Voltage Man. Happy birthday, my brother. Wishing you all the best on your special day, bro. Someone else wants to say hi.
Happy birthday, brother.
Awesome.
Bless that. Awesome.
Yeah, greetings. I want to wish my buddy a happy birthday. I hope you enjoy your day today and you fulfill everything you desire in life. Continue to strive on what you set your mindset on. It's a privilege to know you. It's a privilege for you to be my trainer. I know sometimes I receive them once a month, but 3 times a month, once, but I'm always thinking about you. I follow your logs, your blogs, I follow your posts, the Marie, you devote, and it's a privilege to know you, man. If anybody can tell me, you know, who's your buddy, I could say it's you. So enjoy your birthday to the fullest, and surprise, happy birthday.
Hey bro, here's wishing you a wonderful and happy birthday and many more wonderful years to come. Keep aiming for the moon, and if you miss, sure you'll meet the stars. But you're already a superstar anyhow. Awesome.
Hey Volt, this is James from AMS Media. I would like to say thank you so much. You don't know how I truly appreciate you having you being in my life. I keep telling you thank you Volt, and I don't think you understand what I mean by thank you. I mean thank you, man. You have been a totally big influence in my life. And I will honestly tell you, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. I went through various trials, tribulations, I went through all kinds of things, dog. I've seen all kinds of things, dog, and bro, you've been there for me, man. That's something I can say that not many people have been. That's something I can say not many people have done for me. But all I can tell you is that you've been there for me. You give me advice, you check for me, you talk to me, you help me out, you help me grow as a person, you make me make my decisions, you influence my life, you help me create a group of friends, you made me find myself, folks. You made me find myself. And although I am 22, I can honestly say I am the person I am because of you. Thanks so much, man. And I wish you a happy birthday. I love you, man. Have a blessed one.
Hey! It's your girl, Susie, from Studio Fit and Healthy 911, wishing you happy birthday! Have an awesome one, awesome guy!
Yo, boy, Mary. Happy birthday, my J. Look, you know I want cook already. Now, I'm discreet. I want velvet strawberry cheesecake. I want. Try it. But yeah, happy birthday, bro. Try it, but make sure you send me my cake, eh? And I have a tap for you. Soon you'll be getting your tap. Yes, hold on. That'll be your birthday present. Later, my dear. Have a blessed one.
A few moments later.
Happy birthday, Uncle Andre.
We just wanted to say to you, we love you very much. We think about you often. And we want you to know you're in our thoughts, you're in our prayers. We hope you have a very good birthday. And we look forward to you having many, many more and spending much more time together. One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Uncle Andre.
Happy birthday, Louie. We hope you have a great day and we miss the morning workouts. Bye.
Happy birthday, bro. Hope all is well. You enjoy it to the fullest and keep positive and keep keeping Sin Lucia fit. All the best, bro. Enjoy the fullest.
Happy birthday!
And may you live to see many more. And all the very best to you from Michaela now.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Keep on doing what you're doing. You're doing a good job. Very good. Take care. All the best.
Happy birthday, Louie. This is really, really hot Russian mustard, but it's not as hot as all of our workouts. Thank you for
sending
us.
Store and you're gonna have a great day. So you know, I'm just stopping by to say hello virtually, you know, thanks to the Rona. I do hope you have a wonderful year ahead. Hope you can accomplish everything you've set out to and more, and I look forward to seeing it. Enjoy.
Good morning. Shout out to Maury, Andre, Volt, Sensei, whichever name you prefer to be called. Just sending you some love, telling you happy birthday. You know, I pray that God keeps blessing you, keeps showing you life, keep helping you prosper, keeps pushing you forward, and allows all your wildest dreams to come true. I pray that He keeps helping you be inspiration to others, right? And keep affecting people's lives in a positive manner, especially physically and mentally. I see you pushing with your business, Volt Fitness. You know, I pray that it just keeps booming and booming and booming and booming until it reaches the top, right? And I pray that you just never stop with all what you're doing. I also want to commend you on the kind of person you are. You're one of the few people in my life who I've known who has such a strong sense of morality, integrity, and honor that you just refuse to part with. And that just makes you more of an amazing person. So, all the way from here, happy birthday, bro. Much love.
Louie! You know, I'm going to be very honest. Come here, Lucy. You have changed my life, my shape and motion, and everything. I mean, before I met you, I was this overweight guy that sat in peculiar positions and made other people uncomfortable. And since I've met you, I've gained more weight. I'm now in more uncomfortable positions. And I just live just a better life that makes people question everything that I do. I love you, Louie. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, bro. You know, this was Leanne's idea, so obviously I had to be a part of it and I had to really think about what I had to say. But I wish you all the best today. I wish you all the happiness, love, friendship support and success in the world. You above all persons deserve this. You have transformed my life as well as I know others in a very, very positive way, in more ways than you could possibly imagine. You've given us all the strength to go past our limits, go past for what we even thought that we could have gone to. You've inspired us to be better than we were a minute ago, and that is something that is truly admiring about you. You always, always push forward. No matter what is thrown at you, you always find a way to be positive, and you always keep on moving forward. That is a true mark of a warrior and a true mark of an very, very unbelievable individual. There is a reason why we keep on putting you based upon strong characters when it comes to anime. Kenpachi, when it comes to Goku, when it comes to Madara. These are people that have shown the type of intensity that you have. These people, these characters, I honestly believe were done and created based upon who you are today. That is how great of an impact that you have been for every single person that you have been in contact with. You make people want to be better, and continue along this path, and you are going to be wealthier than anybody in this world. And not only wealthy when it comes to money, you are going to be wealthy when it comes to what matters most, when it comes to friendship, when it comes to making a difference in the world. You, my friend, are the rarest gem of this world, and continue to shine and show people just how valuable you are in this world. And just to let you know, I will get that Sharingan that I need to fight against yours. It will happen one of these days. It will happen very soon. In this whole lockdown thing, I am training like crazy, and I will have that Sharingan to beat you. So all the best. Enjoy today, brother.
Later. Wishing you a great birthday and a happy birthday, and I hope you enjoy your day even though you're inside. I just hope that everything goes well for you and you continue to do great. I'm proud of you and I love you. Enjoy your day to the fullest.
Brother Andre, happy birthday, bro. So pleased to be celebrating your birthday this day. Top martial artist, personal trainer, businessman. Us. Happy birthday. Can't wait to see you on the mats again. Take care, mate.
Happy birthday, bro. Here's to many more electrifying years to you, Mr. Volt. Keep changing people's shapes and lives. All the best, buddy. Enjoy it. Volt out.
Look forward to seeing you later in the year. Many wishes on this good day. So please relax, have some fun, and thank the Most High for seeing another day. Greetings, bro. See you soon.
Hey, Andre. I'd like to wish you a pleasant, happy birthday from the Octave family. All of God's richest blessings from my wife and my son.
Yeah, happy birthday, Andre.
Happy birthday, Andre.
Enjoy to the fullest.
Yeah, man.
Happy birthday, Andre.
Enjoy.
Enjoy your birthday.
Happy birthday, Andre. Happy birthday, Andre.
Happy birthday, Andre.
Happy birthday, Andre. Wishing you a happy birthday and many more to come. And may God continue to bless you with all the amazing stuff you do for other people. And all the best, bro.
Samurai. Great men
are built, not made. You are an embodiment of power, ripping your muscles each day to the cause of greater success. The young samurai, as a sword, sharp, precise, action, purpose, a true stoic. Humble yet witty, proud yet compassionate, a voltage samurai master. Sun blaze, moon flow, pumping up them gains. Arm reps with your boo. Hustle on the rise, no lacking. Motivate the masses. Full force, never cut costs. Keep the standard high. See how the energies balance out between the volts, giving just the right amount of energy to give life. That's how I see you too. May the powers that govern the mystic motions of the earth enrich you. Happy birthday. Bolt out.
Stage, 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 stage